go.
It's a Hanama Bay.
It was a summer night, such a perfect day. We were so laid back, just watching the waves. It was our time, there was no rain. We were just love. Then do it all again. The sun set for the last time. Oh, I hate to say goodbye.
Hey, so here we are in Hanama Bay. Great snorkeling here. There's a lot of fish to see. There's some corals.
Squirrels?
Yeah. There's like ferrets or something. Hold on, guys. Can you see this? Hey, what are you doing, guys? Hey! What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, guys? Look how beautiful this beach is. And this girl. Amazing tree. Look at that.
A long, long time ago, there was a volcano living all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bed, watching all the couples play and wishing that he
he had someone too. And from his
all right, guys. So we were just driving along this road over here, right along the cliffs, and found this little spot, pulled over, and I just did a very short hike to the place over there. And onto these rocks, and I am at the highest point on those rocks. And just finished here, where we are. I wish that the earth see the sky above will send me someone. Look at that. And on this side.
Years of singing all alone turned his lava into stone until he was on the brink of extinction. But little did he know that
Hey guys, we just wanted to share this experience with you. We were just chilling here, sitting in the back of our Jeep.
Yes.
We got here
spiced pineapples that we got from just off the street. Someone was selling them.
And then over here I had gotten
champagne coconut.
They say it's slightly sparkly like champagne and tastes like champagne. I don't think it was either, but yeah, we were just chilling here. Check out the view though. This is really what it's about. Amazing.
And all the flavor is so robust. And the spice, ooh, it's the perfect amount. I wish you could taste this because it's delicious. Good stuff right here.
Oh, they were so happy to finally meet above the sea.
Stand over there, Jeeten.
Guys, we are in like Jurassic Park. Like, come on, just look at this. If this doesn't make you think Jurassic Park, like, I don't know what would. This is so amazing.
Hey, Jeeten, how's it going?
I got that outside double up. It's my birthday. Chris Cooper went to this crazy restaurant. Take a look over there. Bourbon, Booker's, but the guy didn't tell me exactly what, but I just said, you know, I'll take it. Compared to what the other ones that he named, the more generic ones, I was like, this is gonna be exquisite. And it smells exquisite. Honestly, I can't describe it. I don't know, I get some hints of citrus. I don't know, it's fantastic. Now, very complex. Honestly, I think bourbons are more complex in flavor than scotch now. Like, honestly, bourbons have taken it to the next level as far as I'm concerned. This is a prime example.
All together now, their lava grew and grew. No longer are they all alone with aloha.
Happy birthday!
We don't do a huge song and dance.
No,
it's
never.
Okay, I'm
that's
gonna
good,
sing
that's
it.
Good.
Bye, dear.
birthday, Jeeten. 30th in Hawaii. Get loose.
I have a dream I hope will come true,
that you'll grow old with me,
and I'll grow old with you. We thank the earth, steer the sky, we thank too.